I am going to explain about how to install Vim Editor and enable syntax highlighting in VI using Vim Editor. Now let's see how to install the Vim Editor. The command is yum install vim enhanced. Now give S to download the Vim Editor package. The Vim Editor is installed. Now we can see how to enable the syntax highlighting in VI and Vim Editor. To enable the syntax highlighting feature in VI Editor, you can open the file etc profile VI etc profile. This file is used to set the allies functions globally. To add the allies function to the VI, you need to add the line allies VI equal to Vim. Now save the file. After making the changes to the file, you need to reset the changes by executing the following command. It is source / etc profile. Now the allies function is set to the file. If you like to set the user specific aliases, you need to open the file .bashrc, which will be under the user's home directory, cd home user1. Now we can see the file .bashrc. Open the file using VI Editor. And here you can add the allies function. This allies VI equal to Vim. And save the file. After making the changes to the file, you need to reset the changes. So execute the following command: source .bashrc. Now the allies function is set to the file. Now we can test the syntax highlighting in VI Editor. For that, I am going to open the file etc vimrc. Now the file has a syntax highlighting on. To turn off the syntax highlighting, Let's press colon and then enter syntax of. Now the syntax highlighting is off. To switch on the syntax highlighting on, just press colon and enter syntax on. Now the syntax highlighting is on. Thank you.